if you're new, make sure to subscribe to my channel below and make sure you turn the bell notification so every time I upload a new video, you'll get notified. So we should get started with this video, but just to tell you the behind the scenes of this video I'm making right now, I was thinking of making a very different kind of a vlog or a makeup or a fashion type of a video. But I thought last night that if you're new to my channel, you should know more about me. Okay, so I'm gonna do a get to know me tag so you guys can know more about me, a little more about me, and we should just get started with this video. So I'm really happy for all of the people who are here right now who are watching my video. I'm very grateful. I'll be very much grateful if you subscribe to my channel and support me. So I have a bunch of questions with me on my phone and I have coffee to drink because it's morning time and I love coffee and I cannot live without coffee. So I'm gonna have this while answering some of the me questions. What is your name? So my name is Shreya Gohil. As the channel name suggests, it is Shreya Gohil. So the next question is, how old are you? I turned 18 years old on 7th October. Make sure to remember my birthday. So the next question is, how tall are you? I am 5'5". I vary between 5 and 5'1". Where did you grow up? I was born and brought up in Mumbai and I'm living right now in Mumbai. Why did you start a YouTube channel? So a really inspiring and story that I'm gonna tell you right now. So when I was a little kid, around 7 to 8 years old, I found myself vlogging, like talking to a camera. Like, that was really new for me. Why was I doing it? There are really inspiring people behind this I see on YouTube. I get really inspired by those people. So I found myself vlogging and I thought this could be a really good idea, but I was always awkward, always anxious of putting out on YouTube. I didn't know how to really turn. People would laugh at me, people would make me anxious about me, awkward, people would tell million things about me. But that time I was a very different child and right now I'm very different as a person. So I was like, you know, let it be, I'm gonna do it for my passion. Few days ago also I made my account public and that gave me the courage to do YouTube as well. I wasn't ready to do YouTube, but I was like, let me take a chance. YouTube was a very bigger space for me. It was a very difficult thing. Right now also it is, for editing and making YouTube videos, sitting in front of a camera. I never thought I'm gonna do it, but here I am doing it for y'all, for me, and making me as a person very proud of myself. So this start a YouTube channel, this made me smart start a YouTube channel. What kind of content will you be putting out? Right now I have not wrote down my niche exactly what I'm gonna do, but as I said, I want to experiment with myself and my passion and my content. So as far as I know, I'm gonna make content related to fashion, makeup, travel, vlogs are the biggest thing. I love watching people's vlogs and commenting them on their videos makes me just so happy that the person right there is putting so much of effort and you are seeing it. Vlogs are the thing that I'm gonna do regularly, and lifestyle videos, yeah, that's it. And sit down videos, I'm gonna make it really often. So if you have any suggestions of what should I make in my future videos, comment down below. I'll be really, really grateful to know that you are interested to know what me as a person I am and how can I experiment with different things. So the next question is, what is your favorite thing about yourself? Okay, I have never really thought about it and I didn't knew I was gonna answer it, but these are the set of questions that I have for myself. So I've never really thought, that's why it will take a bit of time. I really like my eyebrows. Like, I never have to do it with an eyebrow pencil. I never even go to the salon to do my eyebrows. Just with a facial razor, I take it out. So there's nothing really that I do with my eyebrows. People do really compliment me regarding my eyebrows. Like, they are very thick. And the next thing I love about myself is my smile. I really like it. Other people also compliment me regarding my smile. So I really, really like it. What is your favorite time of the day? My favorite time of the day has to be nighttime. I really like those days. That days I get to know myself properly and I sit by myself, think about my life, note down gratitude, and that time of the day is where I, you know, get to know myself more. Every day, all day is a chaos, let it be a morning, evening or anything. It is a chaos with work, college, content creation, everything. So at night I get peace, I get to, I edit also a bit, but that, you know, it's okay, and that I love doing it. Okay, so the next question, comment down below which time of the day you like. It's most of the people are gonna say nighttime because that is really peaceful, and so coming to the next question, what is your favorite subject and course? Okay, so when I was in school, my favorite subject was history and civics. I got to know from many people that do not like, they like say me, why do you like this subject, it's irritating, it's so much of learning up, but I like it. You know, it's a really good subject. You get to know about the past of our country, and civics too. Like, I used to get the highest marks in that subject. In my boards also I got it highest. And the next subject I like is commerce. I had a subject in school. Well, I had to choose that subject in school, so I had chosen commerce. Really enjoyed doing it, like the accounts, the finance and the marketing of it. So yeah, when I came to my college, I took up a new language to learn, that is French. I never really liked doing that subject, but that really interests me. Like, learning up a new language of a different country really taught me a lot. Like, scoring in that subject was really, really difficult. I would barely score in that, but learning up that new subject, really, I loved doing it. Okay, so the next question is, this is the first video you ever record? Yes, technically it's my first ever YouTube video that I'm recording. Past on, I have recorded many videos, like just talking to myself, just randomly. I remember I have a vlog on my phone in which I speak anything, like literally anything. Every day I vlog, like even if I go outside, I'm not awkward even to vlog, I talk. That's the main thing why I have even started my YouTube channel, is that I want to talk to you guys, connect with you and build a family over here too. So yeah, technically this is my first video, but past on I have recorded many videos which never made it to YouTube. Yes. How often do you plan to publish videos? I think I'm gonna publish at least one video per week that has to be related to makeup, fashion. As I said, I've not written down my niche right now, but I'm working on it. I'm gonna experiment with every video once a week, and if I get time, because I have my college on too. I have college, content creation and other work also to do. So yeah, one video per week, you gotta do it. I'm gonna do it, and I'm gonna motivate myself to at least post one video, because this is the platform I've got. It's very new and I want to build a family over here too, so I'm gonna do it. So share my channel and subscribe. What are your favorite things to do? My favorite things to do is going on a walk with my AirDrops on and listening to music. That's every day I go, literally every day I love doing that thing, going on a walk. And what I like, I love watching YouTube videos. That's what I really like doing. And spending time with family and friends, going out with friends, I really like doing. Like the simple small things, I really love doing. At this end of video, you guys would know me a little bit, but in the coming vlogs and different videos, you'll get to know me more. So this is the reason I'm recording myself right now. It's because I, thought that it would really be a good idea, because it's not a point putting vlogs when your audience doesn't know you, okay? So I really love doing this. So yeah, that's the end of the video. If you like, make sure to subscribe to my channel below, and I'll be coming with new videos every week. The day I'm not fixing right now, but I'm gonna post every week, okay? Yes, so this is the end of the video. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel and share with your family and friends. It would mean a lot to me. People are subscribed right now. I'm really, really grateful that you're supporting in this new journey. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.